Hi guys, let's have a look at the following code. Here I'm in a container component that has saving mapping method, in which I'm calling save mapping from the store service. When store service save mapping succeeds, then I'm calling store service in order to get mapping by log class and example event from the API. Yet, when I run this code, I notice that store service get mapping by log class and example event is called even though store service save mapping fails. Curious about the reason? Let's check store service to find out the cause. So mapping store service is catching the error in the save mapping method because it needs to execute a specific logic. The problem here is that we are not rethrowing the error. So irrespective of whether the service method save mapping succeeds or fails, the promise returned by the store service's save mapping method always resolves, never rejects, leading to the execution of the subsequent then block in the save mapping method of my container component. To solve this, I can modify my save mapping method in store service to rethrow the error after catching it. This will ensure that if this service save mapping fails, this store save mapping will also fail. And this store service get mapping by log class and example event will not be called in the container component. And that's it. I hope that was helpful. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you next time.